Example 3. Estimate the area of the irregular surface shown below by counting the small squares. Solution. The number of complete squares equals 39. Number of incomplete squares equals 34. These are equal to 34 divided by 2 equals 17 complete squares. Therefore, the number of complete squares equals 39 plus 17 equals 56. Hence, the estimated of the area of the surface equals 56 times 1 square centimeters equals 56 square centimeters.